David's Jerusalem. Here's the house of David, the palace, and it's on the Mount Zion. Here we see the Mount Moriah, and this rock here is the rock supposedly where Isaac was offered by Abraham. Here is the temple. This is the Jerusalem from the time of Solomon and the one that was destroyed by the Babylonians.